message about that this man never replied or picked my call. In fact, I used another number to call him. Immediately he picked and I said, "Hello, sir, it's me, Ambassador Ohana." He cut the call and blocked the number. I was like, "Ah, what kind of man is this?" Oh, I tried to let this man know that he made a mistake. So I did the show at Merritt House. I never knew that this man would even find his time to come to the show at Merritt House, my time at Buddha.